Hi, wonderful middle school students. My name is Paige Wilson, and I am a math teacher at Cleveland STEM High School. It's an honor to be here with you all. I hope you are staying safe and healthy during this time. As a reminder, last week, Hayam El-Sahardi did a video for you on cultural strengths and assets. This week, I want to talk to you all about looking at things from another person's perspective. I don't know about you all, but I have the tendency to have random thoughts float in my head, whether I want them or not. Sometimes they're positive, and sometimes they're kind of negative. I'll tend to pass judgments on people just automatically, like have random thoughts judging people. So I wanted to talk to you guys today about something I've been practicing in my personal life, and actually in my professional life too. Hopefully you guys can relate to getting into little arguments with your friends. I'm thinking of one in particular that happened between me and a close friend of mine. This one day, she was giving me a lot of attitude, and just being kind of mean to me. And a part of me wanted to go off on her and be like, what is your deal? Why are you taking this tone with me? What's up? But before I did that, I actually took a couple breaths and I paused her and I was like, listen, can I talk to you real quick? Because right now I'm feeling kind of hurt by the tone you're taking with me. And I just want to check in with you. Like, what's going on? Is there something else going on in your life? And she actually kind of switched her tone and she let her walls down and she talked to me about a fight she had gotten into with her mom. And how her mom was really like hurting her, being kind of disrespectful and mean to her. And it showed a different side of her in that moment. It kind of switched the tone. You know, she was no longer taking it out on me. So I just wanted to share that story because I took a couple deep breaths and I asked her like what was going on from her side before I went off on her because she was pressing my buttons too. I was getting pissed off myself. But this video, I just wanted to encourage you all, you know, we're in a really tough time right now. Things have been changing. Things are hard. We've had to make adjustments. And I know, I mean, for myself, I've been on the receiving end of some negativity, whether it was my friend or, you know, working with calling someone at the bank. I've experienced some attitude from people. So I just wanted to encourage you all to think about what other people might be going through and either like ask how you can help or try to do something to maybe brighten up their day. Because after that conversation I had with my friend, she was thankful. She was thankful for me for checking in with her. And she actually apologized to me for taking it out on me. So it turned out to be a positive conversation. So for this week, I have three questions for you all that I would like you to reflect on. My first question is, when you notice yourself judging someone, how can you try to switch it and look at things from their point of view? How can you think about what they might be going through? My second question is, how can you help cheer someone up? How can you help to make someone's day and just brighten their day? Third question is, how can you help others around you think about other people's perspectives or what other people might be going through? Well, that is it for me in this video. Hope you all have a wonderful day and continue staying safe and healthy. Until next time, see you later. Bye.